Okay, so I just wanted to make a short little video about how you can sheath your weapon in Elden Ring. So if you push Y plus R1, you'll two-hand your right-hand weapon. Y plus L1 will two-hand your offhand weapon. However, if you don't have anything in your offhand, and you press Y plus L1, you will simply put your weapon away. And then you can press the button combination again to take it back out again.